Turned into a seagull. Can't do it again. Yes, you have a go. You fucking do it. Because you're like, I'm amazing. I'll kill all of them without even fucking trying.
Do you know what the touchpad does?
Run! Why did you walk into the axe? Oh, fuck off. I'm gonna burn you. Right, so. Oh, why did you do that?
I purposely did that because I want to handicap myself.
I want to be a fireman.
Yeah.
Need for speed.
Oi! Bitch!
Sneak attack. And he's down.
I'm just blazing right now.
Three F5s at WrestleMania, that was.
Shit, I was thinking of jumping down here then. Oi!
Hey! You.
Yeah, I'll fight you.
Hey! Listen!
Oh! Slash, you bastard!
Slash the sniper.
Slash, I don't think can get me anymore.
Yeah, you don't want to go down there because there was a wolf down there and a sniper rifle. A guy with a sniper, so it's not great. I'm
trying to lure them all out. But yeah, I'm going to say it. They're getting shit on this game.
Yeah. Maybe it would have been better if we had the Blenderverse.
Maybe. Attack me!
Wait, I'm going to push your friend down the stairs.
No, you can't do the Dark Souls kick thing. Ow!
Cunt.
Fuck you!
You could be a foul beast, you ugly motherfucker. You might have to. Use it. Oh yeah!
Steroids! Steroids!
Running. Oh, he's
stopping you. Oh, fuck off, Slash! You're so gay!
It's the big mother forker. None of them dropped anything useful. Snipe him. Yay!
Still using one of those?
Fuck off! Fuck off! Ooh, Slash drops the main. Slash drops the main.
How do I kill it?
Oh no.
No!
You fiend. He knows you.
He knows me!
You're famous!
Come on then.
Ooh, one of them's got purple eyes. That's the guy who killed you last, so you can get a blood pass back. Purple hat. Yes.
Going ham! Go ham or
ooh,
go
we got loads of money now.
Kill his asshole. Ooh, I didn't know he had a friend. Fuck you!
You're going fucking ham. So you've started to get that this is not like Dark Souls. You need to be a bit more offensive than like defensive, I guess.
Yeah.
That's what I've been told, so it's kind of, yeah. Ooh, cold blood dew!
It's like Mountain Dew, but red!
And bloody.
So, now where do we go?
Yeah, you can take a shortcut. There's a big bastard who's blocking that gate. If you kill the big bastard, you can open the gate. Spoilers! Because I've watched some guys.
Now we're stepping into unknown territory, so.
Even though I just told everyone that I know this area. But! I've never played this area.
Shall I go see what this.
Yeah, see what this motherfucker wants. Hello!
I don't reckon you're from round here.
No.
Well,
bloody Shino.
Outside on a night of the hunt. poor thing.
Don't call me poor.
Fuck you, bitch!
So we got 1,700 blood souls, so we don't want to take any risks, really.
I don't reckon you're from round here.
Oh, shut up. I'm stuck on something.
So all we want to do is there's the big gate. There should be a guy down there who's fucking.
Now crazy. We have a crucial decision: do we get the armor, kill all of those fucks again, or should I just go for the big guy?
We should go for the big guy because he can open the gate. We can open the gate. So that's a shortcut.
This is like all or nothing right now.
like, right. See this big, you'll see a big motherfucker by there. He is in guard, he guards the gate. If you can open the gate, you should.
Can I heal and then fight him?
Yes.
Oi, bitch.
Holy shit. Okay. This is bad. Woo! Holy shit, I thought he was gonna kill you.
Didn't hit me once then.
No.
Oh yeah!
Search his corpse. Go in his butthole. Can you open the gate? Oh, you can't open the gate. Well, that was a waste of time. Sorry, I thought you could.
Aww.
Well, at least we got some cool stuff out of it.
Why close to the next checkpoint?
I hope so. Because this seems like it's been a drag. Uh-oh. Triple crows.
Yeah. As you can tell now, I'm starting to get in my Dark Souls, like...
Skill. The zone. I don't know when the next checkpoint is. Is that gate going to be a shortcut? I hope so. Ooh, that open that gate because that'll be a shortcut. I guess.
What does that actually do?
Oh, you can like crush it and get money out of it.
Oh yeah.
If you open that, is that gate going to be a shortcut? Is there a lever by there?
Can't see one. Wait. I'm seeing things.
Is there one down there? No, I'm seeing things too. Bollocks.
Oh, that was really
jump scare! Holy shit!
I don't know if that was that making me jump, or you made me jump.
I just my penis just went in.
Hi guys! I wanna save point. Wanna doggy?
I'm still refusing to use the Molotov though.
So. I'm really trying to keep him.
I think you should use him. Like one of them anyway, you can find one.
Hi guys! Oh, I'm laughing at him then.
You didn't like being laughed at.
Torch man, dude!
Torch man!
Hi guys!
Torch man! Slash has got a gun!
So there's a dog over there.
Wolfie and Slash with a gun. What do you want to do?
Leave. Slash just gave up.
Okay, we
I
got.
Don't know.
Where's Wolfie going? Don't call it yourself.
Oi, bitch. Come over here.
Ooh, you just shot the doggy. That's just evil.
Dog man, dude! Stop giving me fucking bullets!
I really hope you open a checkpoint soon. This game fucking worrying me now.
I'm not worried. Blood vials!
You're never gonna get this far again, that's the question. We got more blood vials this time, though, which is good. And we got some cold Mountain Dew. Blood Dew. Cold Mountain Blood Dew. Do the Dew. Go that way.
Straight ahead.
Yes. Avoid the big wolves.
They're coming for me.
Because they're going to fuck you in the butthole. Don't know why you move so close. I just go past them.
You're getting into it now.
Yeah, the mic, you're too much. Probably too close to the mic, though.
Fuck the mic! I'm worried they're going to follow me.
What the?
Sweet! More pebbles!
What's behind the boxes? No, don't go down there. That's where we came from. Is there anything secret behind there? There's like...
No.
There's still some boxes by there. Is there like a pack behind there or anything? No.
Is it wise to go down there?
I don't know. Is it wise not to? I don't know. I mean, there might be a shortcut down there, or it might be a dead end. I don't know.
Shall I?
Yes. I think you should.
Fucking YOLO! Maybe not. It's too dark.
That was a bad idea. I think it's the sewers. Ah, oh, fuck. So, oh, there's a ladder. Get back up. Right by there. Left view. Okay. Let's not do that then. Okay.
Yay!
Let's avoid the sewers then. There might be a checkpoint on the sewers, that's the only thing. So this is a dead end. You don't want to go this way then. That's where we came from. We don't want to go down there.
Shall I just go back?
But then you'll have to kill everyone again. We need to open the checkpoint.
I think I can do that.
Alright. Yeah, it's probably better than facing the wolves. We'll blow our load, also another 2 grand.
Yeah, I'll go back.
Wait, can you go down there? Is full damage going to kill you?
I think I'm starting to remember this. Whoa! Oh!
That's going in.
What the fuck?
Indeed.
I'm so epic, the game was like, whoa, you're not meant to be this good.
It's like, you're too fast, slow down.
Do you know what? I wondered what the fuck that was then.
Yay!
Yeah, you can buy the stuff.
Right, I'm gonna try and get to where we were again.
As soon as I get used to something, then it's easy. I just basically, at the moment, gonna play this game with the short sword or whatever.
That's pretty much what I'm going with too. We don't need to buy any of these.
Free pass.
Should we stop recording for a little bit? I want to keep playing, but I also want a break. Piss break?
Yeah.
Hang on. We'll just buy this shit and then we'll take a piss break.
Yeah. Are we having a piss break and then start recording? Need a wee!
Free.
Did you buy it?
Yeah, we just got the gloves. Hell yeah!
Back on the inventory because no inventory shop.
We've got everything now.
Yeah, but we might as well buy some blood echoes.
Bloodborns. Do you mean
heal
blood vials?
Shit, yeah.
How many molotovs? We can only carry 10 molotovs.
How many have we got?
10. So we got the max. Blood vials.
So blood vials. Buy one.
We can get 20. So should we buy 19?
How do you even know
that? It says numbers held.
Just get 20.
9 of 20. So we'll get 11 because we've got 9 already.
Go on then.
I can't afford 11. We can only afford 10.
Go on then.
That's a waste of money.
Go on then. Trust me.
I don't trust you.
What else can we spend
it on? I don't trust you.
We got max molotovs. What else can we spend it on? The bullets are
shit. Haven't got all the gear.
The bullets are shit. We've already established that. Yeah. So piss break.
Piss break.
And then we're
see you guys.
Bye.
Bye.
2 seconds.
1 eternity later.
And that was a long piss break, wasn't it?
Yeah.
So, what happened there is we went for a piss break, turned the game off, came back, and it wouldn't let us fucking load up our save file. Because they're a bunch of bastards like that. So we had to wait a couple of hours for it to update so we could load our save file, and it was a fucking pain in the ass. So as long as piss script break in fucking history, let's watch some people die. Hello. What the fuck?
Did he just laugh? I think it's like Dark Souls as well, that the reds are enemies.
Ah. Ooh, the door's open.
The door is open! Don't kill the old guy.
I want to kill you so bad, but I'm not going to.
Aha. You must be the new hunter.
Yeah.
Welcome to the hunter's dream.
Got a shotgun.
This will be your home.
So close. Now, I almost hit shot the fucking left trigger.
I am... Gehrman. Ready to you, hunters.
Gehrman.
You should be in a fine haze about now, but don't think too hard about all of this.
Yeah.
Just go out and kill a few beasts.
Yeah, we've already done that.
It's for your own good.
Thanks, I guess.
You know, it's just what hunters do.
What I do!
You'll get used to it.
Check it out. So, I'm small and now I'm big for the ladies.
So,
action joke.
He's not useful at the moment.
Or ever. That wall looks pretty cool to me.
What are you doing?
It's a web there.
What you doing?
It's a 2D sprite. Web.
No!
Look how detailed that is. Let's have a look around, see if there's anything useful in here. Oh. The trash of books!
Oh, you knocked his books over!
Yeah!
That's mean! Workshop.
Fortify weapons,
repair,
hell yeah.
Repair.
Fortify weapons with bloodstones.
Oh, we don't have any. Yeah, we do.
We blew all our money on stupid shit when we could have blown it on this!
How much does it cost?
240 quid.
That's fucking easy!
Yeah, no, but we wasted our money.
We should upgrade the sword all the way and then fuck the gun.
Fuck it, that sounds painful.
Stick the gun up your bum!
I was thinking more like sticking my shaft up the shaft, but...
in case,
but not up my butt.
You guys can't see what I just did. I just looked up to it. Really fucking weird.
Well, so if you're gonna fuck a gun, this is a weird conversation. If you're gonna fuck a gun, surely you try and stick your shaft up the shaft, not stick it up your bumhole. I mean, this is getting really fucking weird, but yeah. Place items in storage. Ooh. We got cold Mountain Dews! We can buy upgrades! How do I get the Mountain Dew out? Do the do.
Two. How many do they give you?
They give you like 400, I think? We'll find out now, yeah?
Yeah.
350.
It's such like a Dark Souls thing where he crushes it.
I was about to throw the Molotov cocktail, I probably would have killed the old man then.
Fortify the blade! 99. Hell yeah!
Oh, we're gonna fucking poop.
Oh shit.
Wow.
You know that upgrade just cost us all three of our blood shards that we had? I thought I would have used one.
Oh, I don't know what blood shards are. I'm stupid.
Poop covered in blood.
You're an idiot! So we've upgraded our weapon, at least that's okay. Our weapon should be more badass now, at least.
Still laughing.
I know you are, the poo shards. You're gonna wreck your fucking shit, old man. Wrecking your shit.
Pick those bugs back up!
Awesome. Our sword is more badass.
Someone died again. Scrubs!
How many people have died in the hub world? I didn't even know you could die here!
Yeah, loads of people used to have battles for some reason in the hub world of Dark Souls 1.
Let's do this.
Central Yharnam, I guess?
Yeah.
I need to take my clothes off. I was just taking my jumper off, getting in the zone. Even though it's fucking cold as fuck, I'd want to get in the zone, so I'm taking my jumper off. I'm Batman. I don't know.
Show me where the dick is! So we should be able to give the Undertaker 3 moves of doom in any turn.
Yeah, we turn into John Cena, we just do little moves as possible.
We're almost turning to Roman Reigns.
Oh, who wants to die first?
We dropped something.
Swagalicious, bitch. Look how swag I am. Yeah, might as well heal.
Let's go!
So I got 19 and I'll probably get more by the time I use the next one. Hey, dickheads!
Yay! What's he yay?
No matter how swag I am, I think that's too much.
I can take him.
Come on then.
Shit! Let's do this!
I just passed the controller, by the way. because you can't see what I just did. He just said he could take him, so, you know, take him.
How do I get that there?
What the fuck?
Oi!
Oh, shit, son.
Bitches!
Oh, shit, son. One-on-one with the Undertaker, what the hell?
One-on-one with the Undertaker!
Make it soul smarter.
You lose me!
It's Fiend! You Fiend. Oh, should've just shot him because he had like so little health. Do you really have to kill bosses with this? They drop shit.
What's up? Bring it, bitches!
Oh shit.
Slash, you missed me, you motherfucker!
2 hours later.
I thought I was a fucking enemy.
Where can you go back there?
Where?
Behind.
Oh fuck.
Secret area!
I don't trust you! I don't trust you!
Is this a shortcut? Oh shit. Oh fuck! New area!
Fuck!
What's up those stairs?
I hear dogs which make me paranoid as fucking shit.
Where are we? This is some crazy shit.
Which way?
There's like fucking loads of ways to go! Where the fuck do we go? Not that way. I just want us to open up a new area. Is that going to be a shortcut?
Where am I going? Leave a comment below.
I think you're opening
my
up
god,
an area.
It's too dark. No. Ah! Jump scare! Get out! Get me out of this shit!
I think if that door in front of you is like is a pathway though, so it'd be good to open it.
I actually jumped
at
it, what about you?
I didn't jump, but I, like, you go, maybe you go, torch. Nice, didn't you know you could do that. That's cool. Open the door, open the door. I'm pretty sure that door leads to, like, it's like, it's like opens up a shortcut.
Yes.
Now where are we?
Torchman!
He fucked it at the exact same time!
Torchman! Oh,
oh shit!
So not down there.
Where the fuck are you? You just gotta find a lantern and that. Yes! Open it! Shortcut unlocked!
Is this where
we start!
Fucking A!
Fuck yes! Fuck. Yes, I mean, let's go hunt. We've got everything we need, though. We've got 2 grand, but we've got everything we need. What can we spend money on? We've got everything.
Yeah, I guess.
I suppose we can upgrade the gun, but why would you do that? Because who gives a shit? Oh, we can. No, we can't repair it. Never mind.
Yeah, that's. 19. No, we don't need to repair it.
Cool. I knew that a little
bit. What was those 2 black Reisners?
No, because I don't want you to lose 2 grand. I want you to try and find a. I don't know, I don't know what to do.
Shall I explore in here?
Yeah, maybe.
Even though this place looks scary.
I think if I remember correctly, there's like an old man in here somewhere. With a shotgun, so just be careful. Like stealth old man. The guy's gonna jump you. For that guy.
Trying to fuck
Jesus,
me over.
Breaking the boxes.
Fuck me over.
He can probably hit you from there, you know.
I can hit him from here! So what? Game's over.
He's like, fuck you, you can't cheat! And he comes around the corner to fuck you up. Get his revenge. No shit's given. Duh. So much craziness. You found a shortcut, which is awesome. Cold Mountain Dew.
I don't want to go up there yet. I'm going to clear out all this area first.
There's an old man down here, I think. There he is. Kill him. Kill him! He's got a shotgun. I remember because I've seen videos and I always remember everyone always fucking misses him. Purge cocktail. I don't know what that means. That looks like a secret area to me.
Set on fire!
Rufus.
So right, now we go upstairs.
Yeah. I mean, that's what I like about these type of games. It's like
so fuck you! Fuck you, mate! I know where we are!
I think we need the boss. Yep.
Like those. Wait, hang on.
This is past where we were. Ooh.
Worth it.
Worth it.
Even though I don't even know where the fuck I am now, it's worth it.
Yeah. Oh man. This map is so confusing! Oh, we're back
here.
Oh,
I know
here.
Where I am, yeah.
Now where do we go?
This way. Because the right way was the 2 o'clock lessons.
Yeah.
And then upstairs.
No, I mean, what do we want? Like, where are we?
So now it's either
you gotta take on
that
the boss,
way,
but
or this way.
There's a block laser that way behind you, and there's two wolves that way. And there's also a boss down there. So it's I don't know what you want to do.
It's up to you.
Is there any way we can store our money? Because like we're gonna lose it all. As soon as we go in the boss, we're gonna lose 2 grand. Unless you think you could beat the boss first time, which I don't know. That's a lot of pressure. We might as well go for it, because even if we lose our money, we've got nothing to spend it on anyway. Yeah. That was close! Hit you like the second you fucking heal. That was crazy.
That's why I wasn't talking then. There's so much concentration going on.
Yeah, it might be worth facing the boss anyway. I mean, we'll lose 3,000 fucking souls unless you beat him first time, which would be awesome.
Oi, Batista. No, Big Show, come here.
Well, I'll leave, bro.
That's fucking unfair! Okay, I didn't mean to do that, but that was fucking awesome! Shining coins.
Kinds?
Sorted shining coins which may guide one's way. Awesome! Alright, sleeves are going up. Let's go! I'm
fucking terrified. Let's do this.
Enter salute. Let's go!
If you can't tell, I'm like praying for our souls. Here we go.
Where did you come from?
You've jumped from the sky. There he is. Oh my days. Here we go! First boss! For a Molotov sound, dude, he really weakens him. Worst comes to worst, we just gotta farm and buy more Molotovs, not big deal. Come on, dude! In ham mode. Fiend is fucking concentrated. Yeah, he's going ham. Not even talking. No. Whoa. Fucking heal. No! Oh, I thought you were dead. I thought you were dead. The health bar is confusing as fuck. But no, fucking. Fuck. You're out of Molotovs. That's why. Good deal, dude. This thing in there is like go over brick, but bigger, I guess. Faster. Remember, 100 precise butt pokes. Got it. Shit!
Fuck! That was cool, let me know what the fuck did you think that was cool.
Did
Thank
it!
You.
Woo!
Food high five!
High five! Woo! Woo! Prey slaughtered. New fucking checkpoint. Earned a trophy.
Woo!
Yes. Fucking yes.
Wait, I'm gonna collect this and then.
Whoop-de-boo-fucking-do.
The thing is, we're going once against him.
Hell yes.
We'll go back home.
Let's fucking spend our hard-earned money.